A worked rule by French customs officers continues today, causing long delays. Union officials say their action has the aim of showing what will happen when the UK leaves the European Union.
The situation for these lorry drivers stuck in enormous queues is completely intolerable. There's nowhere to go to the loo, there's no food or water for them. And it just shows the authorities are not ready for a no-deal Brexit.